How many more kills do you have than me?
Probably a lot.
That didn't work. That didn't work.
It was a good one, not bad. Not like they
did.
I'm sorry. You're unsavable.
It's not your fault. It's my fault. I keep on playing like a noob. I'm just rusty. I'm Mr. Rusty.
My rusty chains.
Yeah, low ammo, bro.
I got bullets. I got bullets up the wazoo. Well, really, I am pretty low on ammo, actually. Got like 3 mags left.
Yeah.
Don't worry, there's only 20 zombies left. I can do this.
22, actually.
21. 21. 21.
20.
19. 19. 18. 17. Right, get on my level.
17.
Oh, wait, you can't. You're dead. Oh!
Actually, now I think about it, it's going down, so you're getting below my level.
No, I'm in the stairs. You can't even be on my level because you're dead.
Oh, yeah. Get that. What is it?
I can't. It's unlimited ammo. I can throw grenades.
Unlimited grenades?
Well.
Well. This is so fun watching you in third person. It's like, it's unbelievable. Hey, I'm back in. I like how it spawns you with 15,000.
Yep.
It's like, hey, hit the box, please. I get a freaking RPD.
So many grenades. I'm out of ammo completely.
You found a secret teddy bear. What?
What? There's secret teddy bears in this map? What is this nonsense? I didn't know this.
You know,
that probably opens the door over there. Probably.
Well, if you find all of them, probably.
Probably. I got a fad.
I didn't even shoot anything. I just
threw
a grenade.
Grenades everywhere.
I know, I threw a grenade and it said you found the secret teddy bear.
They're probably in the let's put up a crawler in that way and we can find some more stuff. It's probably
first
in the room somewhere.
Probably is. I didn't shoot up there, I threw a nade.
Yeah, I know, right? There's probably one at least on the roof. I don't. Maybe it was in a window.
I threw an aid down the middle of the map. Maybe it's in the floor.
Don't die.
Just about died.
Sound like I'm smoking a cigarette. Like...
Yeah, but it's my focus face.
Indeed.
Or sound.
You have a focus face?
Mm-hmm.
Like your poker face?
I always, you know, I just gotta breathe in whenever it's a really intense moment, even
indeed.
If I'm not talking.
You're welcome. I needed that myself, actually. So,
yeah, I
welcome
need that.
Myself.
I have, like, full ammo. Carpenter for you.
Yay, thank you. I needed that, like, really badly.
Dude, I got one hit again. Is this map a one hit? I was literally running away and I got one hit.
You should buy Juggernaut, bro.
If I can, I will once I, you know, once you revive me.
Mm-hmm.
I'll just sprint them. Revive me.
Let me go do this real fast.
Just go ahead and out sprint them. You're good. Dude, 10 downs. Oh my god.
I was right there too. I probably couldn't revive you. Let me go crew revive. That way I can actually, you know, save you once I get over there.
Let me get jugged so that way, you know, I can actually die.
Yeah, that would help. Oh, look at the box. It's all like fire. Just the texture isn't funny. There it is.
I saw that too. Don't worry. It's field of view, bro.
Field of view? I wish there was a field of view changer in this
Let me actually check if there is a field of view, because some maps actually have it.
This one does not.
Like, yes, this one does not. 4 zombies left, bro.
They're all crawlers from my grenades.
Are you the grenade king or something?
Apparently. Well, I mean, my goodness. I pushed
knife. I thought you were gonna die there.
I crouched, and I dolphin dived. The C button also works as the throne button.
Kill them. I can get Jug, and we can do this.
And I'll just find the teddy bears myself then.
Oh my god. Don't do this to me.
I will do it to you. If...
Yes, there is a field of view setting.
Really?
Yes, yes, yes. Yeah, if you go into a... Do a game options, dude. This field of view is bae.
Oh.
Oh yes.
Indeed.
Uh-huh. Now I will never die. I'll just be able to see him. Got that peripheral vision.
Indeed.
There. Cheese looks. This view is.
Cheese, Louise. Delicious cheese. Like, I don't.
Ugh.
Where the heck are these teddy bears at? I don't know these things. I'm gonna throw grenades randomly and hopefully we get it. Nope, no teddy bear.
Where's Jug? Which level?
Right up there.
Three?
To the right.
Watch me die trying to get it.
Nope. Not gonna happen, buddy.
Not gonna happen.
I got you, buddy.
No way.
It changed my sensitivity when it changed the field of view, and it's like aiming is hard now. I kill you.
Oh my god. I was talking to some dude last night.
Ah, my field of view changed.
He told me he was gonna play some Black Ops 3 with me. And now he just texted me, sorry, I ended up spending the night. Spending the night where?
Somewhere?
Why is there a teleporter too? We have a lot of things to
get
find.
Boost!
We have a lot of things to find out.
Yes. We need to go up levels. I have 13,000 points, we must spin them.
Alright, let's do this.
I spent them. There's electric cherry, I'm gonna buy it.
I'm just climbing the ropes, you know?
Yep, climbing them ropes. If you get the thunder gun, don't use it too much. It crashes the map, I think.
I know. It happened in the first map, too.
Very nice.
Like it just froze. Like, actually, my friend had it. Like, the map froze. It was he was at, like, one frame per second for a while. You know? Actually, that field of view thing doesn't even change the box. It still doesn't, right, like...
Yeah, that's just the render distance.
Right? Yeah.
It happens in every map.
Ooh, Commando.
It's so big. Well, I mean, not that it's not big, it's just you can't see everything because it's so large in one space, you know? You can see forever.
See for days.
Yes, well, except for the fact that we're underground, so we literally cannot see for days. I got so many zombies behind me, it's not even funny. My field of view changed back to default, I don't know what happened.
Yeah, sometimes it changes back to default. You just have to go back and change it. It's pretty glitchy.
Yes. It's World of War! World of War is a very unoptimized game for when it came out.
I know, dude. Because, like, even sometimes it lags for me.
Sounds like another unoptimized game.
Out of trailer.
That's about to get mod tools.
Dude, I had like an old video card before my new one that had like 1 gig of VRAM, and I couldn't even run it.
Wow.
Black Ops 3, and I was like,
ooh,
dude.
I got a Rottenville 72.
Then I was asking my friend how I could run it, because I said it wasn't responding. He was like, oh yeah, you need 4 gigs of VRAM, and I was like, boy, no you don't.
BS, no you don't.
So I got a 2 gig card, and it runs fine now, like. Runs fine.
It's got a lot of textures, you know. Well, you can run it on medium settings at least. It does.
I can run it medium to high.
Yeah.
Some on high, some on medium. You know how it is.
Yeah. Actually, it doesn't make much of a difference if you have a 4 gig card or an 8 gig card.
Nine. Pretty much. Well, if you have like a 4 gig card.
I still get 120 FPS. Ow. That hurt.
I bet you're on speeds
up your life, man.
I bet you're on NVIDIA, though.
Nope, I'm in AMD, I told you this.
Oh, I'm in AMD, too.
Very nice.
You're probably in the
R9. That's why I said R9390.
Oh, I have the R7-3-something.
Ha ha! I got 8 gigs of VRAM, sir.
Sir? It doesn't matter.
It does, too. It matters a lot. I'm just like a graphics whore. I just need all the VRAM.
Alright then, boy, get the Titan X, then. Hell.
Titan X is stupid, don't worry about it.
Okay, are you gonna get the new 1080 or something?
No.
Something?
No.
Are you just an AMD for life?
No. If one of them's better, then I'll get the other one. I'd rather get the Fury X, though.
Fury X? Boy.
What's wrong with Fury X?
It's furious, that's why.
Is it bad or good? I don't know these things.
I don't know, dude. It's like, I thought it was like a video editing card.
It's a very good card, sir. It's like got cooling built into it, like liquid cooling built into it.
Sounds expensive.
It is expensive. No more expensive than the, It might be a little bit more expensive than the Infinity, but not much.
Oh my god, dude, I'm a training master right now.
Let me just help you with that.
No! They gotta make them climb the level with me and then turn around.
Do it.
Kills them.
Kills them all?
I think all the zombies have spawned in, so... No! I swear, I'm not a noob.
WSD. Why would you press 3 at the end?
Because I was trying to press escape and I got kinda just... I don't know.
You kinda got panicked there? Indeed.
Yeah. I don't wanna die, I don't wanna embarrass myself anymore and die again.
You got the 10 downs going on there? Delicious downs. Man.
I think I might not get Neil Kick because, you know, it's not as effective as it used to be. Kill him for you. Actually, now I think about it, I need Neil Kick because now I'm on low ammo for every gun.
Yep. You can get all the perks in this map, it's so delicious.
I know. It's delicioso.
Delicioso. No. Delicioso.
God dang it, the zombies have already spawned.
Speed boost!
Oh yes! Woo! I actually got a shotgun. The shotguns are like the bomb in this map.
Which one?
The USA 12.
USS is good. USS equals goodness.
Mm-hmm, especially when you pack a bunch, it's bomb.
The bomb? Uh-oh, don't say that in the airport. Oh.
I remember when I was flying, my brother was like, dude, he started talking about bombs, and I was like, dude, if you say bomb one more time, I'm going to kill you. Okay, you know what I'm saying? I never said that.
Killing is wrong, okay?
I know.
Unless you have a license.
You just say just kidding?
Just kidding, yes. I did indeed. Double tap or something.
Okay. I used to have those parents that
killing is good for you. It relieves stress. Trust me, I know. Experience. No, I don't. I don't really.
No. Let's not go there.
Okay, fine, whatever. You wanna be like that?
I will.
I'll ruin my mojo here.
Oh my god, help me!
Oh my god! I'll help you.
I don't need any help. I'm good.
I'll help you.
Except that I'm out of ammo.
Don't worry about it. Out of ammo is good for you.
No ammo? I'm just gonna train.
No ammo? No! Just putting Rick off in here. Are there even any quotes in this map? I haven't heard one.
I don't even have sound on. Holy crap, I don't even have sound on.
That explains a lot, sir.
Yeah, it explains why I can't hear any zombies when they're about to flank me. I'm gonna turn sounds on next round.
I got an insta-pill.
I got a RPD.
Insta-kill? It's too quick for that.
I never said that.
No, you didn't.
There we go. I got the SG-50.
Explosive nice ammo cut. For the win. Oh, this is shock ammo. Very nice.
It's good. Works.
Yeah, well, I mean, I don't think this actually does anything, honestly.
Just kind of shocks them. I mean,
well,
you know.
Besides that.
It's all for shock value, dude.
Shock value is the best value.
I am the value.
No, you're not. You're worthless. Don't worry about it.
Oh, no!
Oh, no!
Kind of get crazy. Actually, it really doesn't do anything. Because it disappears after, 2 seconds. Mm-hmm. Well, even less than that, actually, bro. Actually, probably. How come every gun on this map has, no ammo?
The commando has ammo. It's got 240 rounds and has lots of damage. I got the commando, by the way.
Alright, gotta turn some sound on.
Don't worry about it. The round didn't end. Don't worry about it. Ooh, I got a RE-45. Very nice. This is from, I think it's from what's it called? What's that stupid game that no one liked?
I don't know.
Titanfall, that's it.
Titanfalls.
Yep. Titanfall 2 coming out next November.
Hopefully people like it then.
Yeah. It was actually not a bad game.
It wasn't a bad game, it just had flaws.
Yeah, it didn't have enough weapons. Didn't have enough player base. Didn't stick.
Didn't have an offline mode. Didn't have a zombie mode.
Didn't have an anything mode. It was multiplayer and a silly little multiplayer campaign thingy.
I know, that was pretty geek. That was basically just a tutorial.
Yeah.
So, come on, man. I mean, if you're gonna have a campaign, at least let you play it offline and have a storyline.
Well, it technically had a storyline, but it wasn't very good.
Yeah, technically. It's basically a Call of Duty storyline. Aha.
Oh, get wrecked Call of Duty storyline, people.
It's actually pretty sad, because you'll spend a lot of time on that, and everyone just says, who plays campaign?
Yeah, everyone plays campaign. It's the first thing you do when you launch the game.
Psych, boy.
Ooh, I got PhD. Very nice.
It's weird remember when the first Call of Duty came out and campaign was like a second aspect? I mean, what am I saying? Multiplayer was like the second. Yeah, and multiplayer was the secondary aspect. It's pretty good.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I still can't hear any zombies that are coming near me.
Very nice. Thank you for that max ammo. It was so delicious. Delicious max ammo. Wee.
Mm-hmm. Lovely.
Okay, this shock ammo does no difference.
I know, it literally does no difference. I have unlimited ammo on right now, so.
So do I.
Anyways, let's go on now.
You found a secret teddy.
Another secret teddy.
What? What is this nonsense? I just shot.
One hit kill, dude. I swear.
You're
is there a glitch?
Where are you? I don't see a thing.
I'm on the stairs.
I don't see a revive symbol anywhere. Oh, you're not down, sir. You're alive.
Yes, I am.
Oh, you are. Alrighty then. You don't have
That's
like
what
a
I'm saying.
Over
it's
your
a
face.
Glitch. It's a glitch. I got a lot of them over here. Come get me. Just like outrun them. I really just want to get up and have fun. Okay, that did not do anything different.
At least you're alive.
This, dude, I'm not even kidding. This is, I swear, there's like a glitch. I got one hit kill with Jug.
Don't worry about it. You're alive.
Oh, we gone. All right, now all I have to do is buy perks. I don't have to hit the box. All right, Jug first. Beautiful.
That's a lot of shocks. Shock value. Oh.
This is just leave one of them.
Yeah,
for me to get
crawlers, don't worry about it.
Yeah, for me to get all my perks and stuff.
We got crawlers.
Get all the ones I want. I want dead shot so I can hip fire.
Why would you want to hip fire? No one likes hip fire.
Because in this map, you don't want to aim in and then end up getting screwed because it's a one hit.
I aim in all the time, don't worry about it.
Well, not for me.
I still haven't gotten dead shot, and I could have immediately. But I didn't.
Alright,
awesome.
I pretty much have all my perks back. I just need Electric Cherry. And then whatever's up there. What's up here? PhDs,
yes. PhD with an S.
Hey, my mouse changed colors. It's light blue, it's dark blue now.
I have the Death Adder Chroma. Yes.
I have some LG thing.
LG? LG 42E?
Mm-hmm, totally. Alright, I need to start playing better. I just embarrassed myself again. Lovely.
Burp.
That was a good one. That was a pretty good one.
Yeah, oh my god, the zombie walked through the ground.
I think it just happens when I'm on the stairs when I get one hit killed. I don't know why.
Don't worry about it. I haven't been hit, actually, I don't think. Oh, I guess I have. Never mind. I've not been hit more than once. Put it that way.
Oh yeah, you were. Because probably when you were reviving me, you get hit.
Only once.
I have a dead shot. Well, I guess getting dead shot like kind of did nothing because the little
little red laser sight.
Yeah, my laser sight is gone. It's like no, there's like a glitch. Like their laser sight isn't coming up.
Huh.
It's a beaut.
Get up, I want to kill. Yeah, there is sounds on this. Never mind. He only does it whenever I knife someone, though. I haven't heard any reloading sounds. Like, I'm out of ammo or anything. You spell
I just don't like those.
Meat. Apparently not. I got, like, no ammo. I gotta get a box.
Yeah, I have low ammo right now.
This is not the good.
Yeah. I have the RPD. Perhaps. RPD's never good. It slows you down.
Yeah.
Takes up like half your screen when you're sprinting.
I got an M93 Rafika, very nice. MWP all the way. Oh, there you go. That works.
Everything works. Ooh, no, he almost hit me. One hit kill.
Don't worry, I'm just screwing up your hand here. This thing sucks, honestly. This RK5, or I almost called it the RK5, because that's basically what it is.